Well, Apple should do something when you are installing an update. I mean, it display at this close and it say 10 minutes remaining. Now 8, 7, 6. What the fuck? Whoa! I already see the mouse here, and it's counting down like a second, but it say minutes. What the beep? Wow. I didn't expect that. I thought it will be a droid. Oh, it's up. So welcome back to another video, and today I will show you macOS High Sierra Beta 7. So the build number is 17A352A. So overall, I don't see anything new, no new icon, still the derpy app store icon, and the folder is a little more smoother. So Apple is doing very good on High Sierra, so the folder on the dock is very good. And in Finder, the application icon is still the same, so I don't know why they didn't change it to the new Derby icon, but I kinda like the new App Store icon now. So let me see some of my bugs. So how about the Genie lag animation? So it is obvious on iTunes, and whoa, they fixed the Genie lag animation. Wow. Cool. The so on beta 7, the Genie lag animation has been fixed. So how about the album? Yeah, it's still laggy. Okay, so here's my new complaint. Fix the goddamn album lag animation in iTunes now. The Genie lag, I am pleased with this. So how about Siri? Can you get a new voice?
Sorry, I can't do that.
Still the same voice. What's wrong with it? So let me see if the Tele keyboard bug is still here. So starting with Safari. Still freeze, it's normal. I think it didn't freeze. I mean, I'm typing, spamming the keyboard and nothing happened. Okay, it's now freeze. Okay, so how about the command shortcut? Command A. Still not working. So switch back to the US keyboard. And command A working perfectly. So that's the macOS High Sierra Beta 7. So no new feature, but the Genie lag has been fixed. That's all. So that's the today video, and thanks for watching.